very much. I will not take up the time of the House by repeating the excellent arguments already made. But I will add one more argument, sir. We are forgetting that Aadhaar was only meant to be a proof of residence. It is not a proof of citizenship. In our country, only citizens are allowed to vote, sir. So if you are in a position where you are asking Aadhaar for voters, all you are getting is a document that reflects residence. It does not reflect any proof of citizenship. And therefore, you are potentially giving the vote to non-citizens. So this is an additional objection in addition to the four important objections already raised by other colleagues.
Manya Mantri Ji.